Hello and welcome to the last race of the ASRC Oval Series, season one. Yes, it has been a terrible season for me. If you've been noticing, there's been gaps of races and stuff, and it's just it hasn't exactly been all that best of a season for me. I had bad races, and I didn't feel like putting them up there. I was for those videos. For some of those videos in particular, I just did not have the best of attitude. And I don't know. It's just they just did not feel right to actually be posted for the league and everything. But this is the last season or last race of the season before the next giant season with the Gen 4s are gonna is gonna start. Instead of like the 12 week or the 12 race or whatnot seasons that we normally do, I'm forgetting off the top of my head, but it's gonna be like a around like a three season, like a three normal, or like over the course of three iRacing seasons, it's gonna be like one oval ASRC oval season next. So I guess there's only gonna be two seasons altogether. Everyone's trying out a new format, so. We're gonna see how this turns out. Kansas, I literally just got this track a couple days ago, and have not drove this once until today. So this is gonna be fun and interesting. But yeah, I'm not exactly really expecting all that much. But I guess, like they say, if you go into a race not expecting all that much, it's more than likely you're gonna come out better than what you expect. I don't know. I don't really know what to, who's that from or what I'm trying to quote, and I'm doing those shifts terribly. I need to try to actually bind a button or. I mean, I guess for these oval cars, I guess I could find, triangle. Oh, that's not the racing line I want. I'm just, my brain, this is gonna be such a terrible lap. That is not the racing line. Alright, let's just actually concentrate on this last qualifier real quick.
One more lap. Checkered flag, checkered flag.
Wow. I've pretty much set the exactly the same time as someone else. As a 38. That's actually kind of crazy. Yeah, we don't exactly have all that. We don't exactly have that crazy of pace, but I mean, we have, I guess, decent amount of pace.
Pit box team.
Don't know exactly how our pace is going to be long term. on a on an actual race stint.
Two,
I feel like right everyone here. Around me is faster on an actual race run. But yeah, I've literally only had how many laps of practice is this? Did I do 48? So yeah, it's 48, and if you count these two of qualifying time, my total laps, I guess, is 50 altogether. So, I guess with 3 minutes to go, I'll be right back. All right, I am back. Where's the gloves? Okay, there's one. Where's the other? Seriously. I placed them somewhere where they're... What the hell? Oh, there. What the fuck?
You have two additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good race. The estimated strength of field is 2,310.
Sorry about that.
There are a lot of points on the table. Be smart and get a good finish.
Are you holding us up again, Corey?
Good luck, fellas. Good luck.
One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside.
I forgot I put it in first gear.
Catch up, 93, car.
The initial start is on green.
I thought we're supposed to take off as soon as it says the pace car is left. Or even better when it says get ready.
Okay, there we go. That's all I can do for now.
Get ready.
I just realized there wasn't anything up on the screen.
Post car is off. Time to do your job.
All right, let's concentrate.
Green flag. Outside.
I missed that shift.
Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Still there. Clear up top.
Alright. You know, that was a weird, I didn't lift enough or something, that was a weird push. Everyone's battling up ahead really hard, actually.
Still there, hold your line. Still there. Keep up, flat for you. there. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Still there, hold your line. The leader is running, 31.051, keep low. Clear up top.
You need to naturally drift up high.
Got the car inside. Still there at the bottom. Still inside. Clear inside.
I might be lifting too much or something. With how everyone else is driving, though, I'm having a feeling they're gonna wreck at some point.
Car outside. Keep low. Still there, hold your line. Keep low.
Yeah, I needed to let off massively or else I was gonna run into him. Big moment there. Alright, let's just try to get our momentum back. Running middle seems to be an alright place. Yeah, it's more low, but
outside.
My God.
Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Clear up top.
Everyone got around them but me. Classic. Yeah, that was a terrible corner.
The lead is at 31.699.
How many tires do we have? Two. Probably just am using too much of my tire. I honestly don't really know how to save around here. And we're only on lap 15, my God. This is gonna be such a long race. even if we go green all the way. Know me.
Outside. Clear.
Oh, nope.
Inside.
Okay, that's not actually as bad.
Clear inside.
Oh my god, why is it pushing so much now? Did the tires just magically hit a cliff or something?
Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear inside, the leader is running. 32.191.
That's kind of bonkers.
Car looks fine, no damage to report.
Like in two laps, it's just...
Still inside. Clear.
I kind of turned in on him a little bit there. If we would have made contact or whatnot, that would have been my fault.
Still there, hold your line. Stay low. Stay low. Outside, clear.
Yeah, like all of a sudden, after, around 20 laps, shit, okay. Yeah, I'm not exactly good at these types of tracks where you have to, like, modulate the throttle. Like this. I just don't really know what it is about it. Like over a long run, I don't know what it is. I'm just terrible at these tracks. It's alright, you just like to taste the wall every now and then. Just give it a good licking. I can already feel that these tires are gonna be past due by the time we actually hit the pit window. So I can definitely short pit. I feel like I can short pit. Depending on how far the leader is, I'm probably going to be like two laps down. Especially with laps like that. Holy shit. Let's just try to, I mean, I know I'm going to be slow, but let's try to set consistent laps.
Damage, car looks clean.
Damn it! Let's see, if I can get around 10 more laps in, I feel like I can be alright.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 3.7 seconds. Leader is running 32.558.
I'm running 33.2. So I'm pretty much losing a lap to the, or a second to the leader. Let's try to cut that down. And whenever I say try, I mean actually, you know, try. Not do this, Chet. I am losing so much time.
You're losing all the car in front. The gap is 5 seconds.
There is like no way for me to save that enough, that much fuel. Like if I pit right now. I mean, there's a possibility I could save that much fuel if I pit around lap 40. These tires are deaded. Yeah, basically I'm just hoping for like a yellow or lap 40 at this point. Oh, it looks like he's spinning for damage?
The car behind is pitching.
Okay, so the leader just now is appearing on my thing.
The leader is running 32.5.
I'm probably gonna go two laps down at this point, but...
What's up, Street?
See, they're on lap 38. Still has a lot of fuel to save.
Car outside. Clear.
Yeah, we're gonna be pitting next time around.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 9.6 seconds.
Oh god. Alright, probably not. Okay, not this lap, but next lap. I messed up that corner. That's gonna cost me a lot of time, but whatever.
Pit box in 10.
I'm gonna give that back to you. I pushed real bad.
5, 3.
All
2,
good, man. Do you think?
1. Right here.
I did that once already. Somebody else's right. That wasn't my intention. I'll give that back.
Yeah, I'm not gonna race okay, far, man. It's early in the race. If you're faster, then I'll give it to you.
Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining.
Ooh.
The
lead yeah.
Hitter, 32.975.
Whoa, big fucking lag spike. I need to not run down here in the bottom so much because that will tear up my tires. That was just a nice safe place to pass Hess. And what do I know? I'm running down at the bottom again.
three car fitting.
The lead is fitting now. The lead is just did a 32.883. The car in front is fitting.
I'm 2 laps down, yeah.
24, I'm gonna fit in this time.
Inside. Clear inside.
Alright.
Coming up on halfway here. The lead is fitting now. Gaining on the car in front, the gap is 7.9 seconds.
Alright, I'm gonna need to save more fuel. I'm just using it more naturally.
The car in C5, just set the fastest lap. 3.864.
It's not so much of a
the car in C3, just set the fastest lap. 30.791.
It's not so much a game of fuel saving. Well, it is for me now, but it's more of a game of if the cars in front of me can save their tires for long enough. Because I am just gonna actually just let off, save some fuel.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 9.2.
I am not gaining on.
T10, just set the fastest lap. 30.776. The leader just did a 31.244. The leader is coming up on you. They're not at bike.
Okay, so they're... Okay, so they're liking to stick to the bottom, I see.
Inside. Clear.
Wait, okay, so I'm the first one. Okay, I'm only one lap down, okay. So I gained both of my laps back. Okay, I'm actually fine with that. I honestly didn't even notice him behind me. I looked down and was like, oh, there's a car closing in behind me, but I... Thank goodness he said something about it.
Car inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear. Inside.
Oop, I had a let off there to keep it up high. No one else is gonna be worrying about fuel, I think, because they pit later on in the race. I'm pretty sure they're good.
Car inside. Clear. inside. Stay high to the car on the low side. Clear.
I wonder how much of the tires I'm actually using doing this as well, because it doesn't feel like I'm actually pushing all that hard. Feels like I'm actually saving the tires a lot. My foot is getting a little cramped up from modulating the throttle like this. The tires are definitely getting slightly worn, but not as worn as what they was last time. Oh, yeah, that tells me that my tires aren't exactly perfect, but still, they feel kind of alright.
Car inside. Keep high. Clear inside. Inside. Clear. running. 32.128.
I wonder if they're coming in for fuel. Alright, let's get a move on. Probably gonna have to save a little bit more fuel.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 7.6 seconds. Closing on you. The gap is 4.8 seconds. The leader just did a 32.451. Car behind is closing on you. The gap is 2.2 seconds.
I am really hoping for a yellow here soon.
outside. Still there. Clear outside if you want it.
I'm so glad I didn't turn him. Everyone else must be good on fuel. Because I'm pretty sure I am as well. I need to stop going down there.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 3.2 seconds.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up, I know that! Jesus. It keeps on repeating at every single fucking lap. Damn it, shut the fuck up about that! I'm doing just fine until you started fucking speaking up about how much I'm fucking losing my... how much time. Jesus fucking Christ. Guess I didn't need to see save as much as I did. Jesus, fuck.
The leader is coming up on you. They're not at high.
My god. Sorry.
Car inside. Keep high. You're up top, three wide. Hold your line. Right side, two wide. Clear inside. Yellow flag. Line up, single file. Closed. Pit road is closed. Passer, 42. Car.
Yeah, I really did not do that.
Car mic, you had the position when the yellow flag came out.
That shakes things up.
I got off the gas tank, 97. Earlier because of the awkward line we had to take into that corner.
My apologies.
All good.
I'll pick an EOL on that if there's a EOL rule or something.
Passer, 42, car.
Yeah, just pass the tip with 2 to go. Sorry, Jason.
I really wish that would have happened.
42. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Lender, 42. Carbine.
I really wish that would have happened, whenever I wasn't 2 laps down.
Road is now open.
Gotcha, Carl.
I'm going to stay out and get the wave around, hopefully. I forget if we have a wave around rule. We probably...
Well, it's a good thing this is the last race of the season, so there's no points implication.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the inside. It's going well. Keep at it. Closed. Pit road is closed. Catcher, 42. Car. Catcher, 42. Car. Passer, 38. Car.
I don't know what the 38 is doing.
What's
up, 42. Stop.
Stop, buddy. Oh, shit. I didn't realize there was all the way down there. Man, the pace car goes around here fast.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is off, be ready.
Wait, I didn't get my lap back?
Green, green, green.
Okay, that must be some type of ruling.
The leader just did a 24.755. You've got two laps to go.
In that case, I guess I should have... Well, actually, no. I still got... Well, I was two laps down. I guess I really am hoping for a yellow, but... I don't know why I dove it down so... Dove it so far down in there. Before anyone says good race or anything like that, because it wasn't a good race, it was a very shitty race. Boring, very shitty.
Better schedule some testing, we'll get them next time.
Shut the fuck up. What a shitty season for a shitty driver.